Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to enhance video quality on Filmora application using your mobile device. Enhancing video quality in Filmora can significantly improve the overall appearance and clarity of your videos. And here is how you can achieve this. First of all, launch open the Filmora application from your app drawer from the main homepage of Filmora. Go ahead and open up the project containing the video you want to enhance. Tap on the video clip on the timeline to select it. Look for the adjustment option or adjust option at the bottom, which is represented by a slider or magic wand icon. Now, adjust the brightness and contrast to improve the overall brightness and clarity of the video. You can also go ahead and explore it through other options under adjustments, such as saturation, vibrance, and much more. If you have multiple video clips into one timeline, you can also apply this brightness and saturated effects to all of the clips by tapping on Apply to All at the bottom left. Finally, you can also try for options like sharpen or clarity. Now, after you are done with your video edits, click on Export at the top right, and while you export your video, make sure to open up the settings drop-down and then select the 4K option under Resolution. Higher export resolutions can help maintain or even enhance the video quality. After you are done, you can get back and click on the Export option at the bottom and save your video. That is how you can enhance video quality on Filmora. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.